call it No Heat November. It's the challenge where for the entire month I have to take exclusively cold showers, one every day. And the first year that I did it, I decided it would be a fun addition to also do a cold bath on the final day. And that's how we arrived at this thing. So, it's 11:48. At 11:50, I will plunge into the Lake of Fire. Because at this point, it's basically fire when it's this cold. I will plunge into the lake and spend 10 minutes in there until 12 p.m., at which time I will activate the warm water from above and experience my first warm shower since October 31st. The last cold bath I took was November 30th of 2022. So, I'm not exactly ready. And we've got 1 minute to go until I have to get in there. I don't want to do this. I don't want to go in there. I've had some character growth over the last 2 years, so I know that if I go in there, I probably won't die, but I still don't really want to do it. But you know, sometimes in life, you gotta do things that you don't want to do. Sometimes in life, you convince yourself to do things you don't want to do, and that's okay. And the time is now 11:50. All right. This is a new bath. I'm not used to this setup. It's a bigger bath than my parents. It's a big bath. I can fit more of my legs in here than in the other one. Okay. So I've done this before. Probably won't die. Probably. I know I won't shake the camera as much as last time because I actually have a camera holder now. I made it out of Lego Technic. It's quite cool. It's only pain. It's only pain. So, I'm not sure if there's like a... I don't know when it's considered hypothermia. Is it when you pass out? Or is it you lose the feeling? I don't know. I don't understand how cold works. Cold is a mysterious concept. Oh, okay. So my legs aren't fully in, so at some point I'll probably move up and just get my knees in. Oh, okay. Shivers are coming in. Yeah, they're coming in hot. They're coming in cold, actually. The shivers are coming in cold. They're coming in very cold. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. 2 more minutes. No, 2 more minutes. 8 more minutes. Which is a pretty long time, but when you think about the grand scheme of the universe, it's not really that long. Why is the water level so high? Why is it so high? Oh, okay. phase where I'm starting to feel freezing in my torso. I'm starting to feel things seize up. My muscles are seizing up. My body's like, okay. My body's like, okay, we can maybe stop. And I'm like, no, we're not gonna stop. Because I am a very intelligent and strong and gifted person. I'm very gifted, incredibly gifted. Gifted at shivering and other things, but not math. Okay. Oh, my belly is shaking. My body is actively asking me why. Why did you do this? Why did you agree? Why did you, 4 years ago, decide that this would be a good idea? And to that I say, it was never a good idea in the first place. I just like bad ideas sometimes, I guess. Sometimes I can't help myself. Sometimes I'm just like, hey, it's painful, but what if I did it anyway? What if I was like, hey, what if I tested if it was possible? And it's surprising how many things become possible when you're stupid enough to try them. But that doesn't mean there's still good things to try. Okay. Calm. I'm not coming down. I am not coming down. Oh, okay. It's getting violent. Okay. 5 minutes left. 5 minutes left. Well, time is passing by like moths do a fire. How are you doing? I'm doing great. I'm doing so great. Okay, my fingers are starting to lose the feeling. But it's fine. Just gotta stay alive. Staying alive. It's amazing what your body can do when you try. So now we're reaching the next phase, which is where I start to actually realize that I'm sitting in a cold bath, recording myself, and there's a small but legitimate chance that I might not survive. I think, I don't know, maybe this water's colder than last year, maybe this water is deeper, and that's gonna be the switch that turns that causes my life to close, my life to bring itself to a close. And just like that, okay, I start to talk and my focus disappears. Okay, I am stronger than the water. I am stronger than the temperature. I'm a strong man. I'm a very strong man. I can lift. I don't know how much I can lift, but it's an amount. It's higher than zero. So, that's something. Oh, I can't actually see what time it is. Okay, 11:56, we got 4 more minutes. 4 more minutes, that's less than 5. Time is passing, I think. Oh, how long have I been here? If there wasn't a time, what would I know? I don't know. Oh, I wanna be a voice actor sometime. Oh, I've got a pretty deep voice, I think, and I think I could do a good job if I tried. There are lots of things I think I could do a pretty good job at if I tried, like, I don't know. Okay. Okay, I can feel that the survival instincts are starting to activate now. I'm starting to get into the survival mode. I'm looking at the clock more often. Oh, I've got 3 minutes left, which is not a lot of minutes. Oh, okay. I can see goosebumps all over my body. Maybe you can see a little bit. Maybe not. Okay. Oh, yeah. But we're alive. We're alive. We're alive, and that's what matters. Nothing can kill us except death itself. Is my existence. I've been alive for 21 years. And And it was a time in my life when I said no to things, when I said, you know what, I don't want to do that because that doesn't sound fun. I don't want to do that because I'm a wimp. But now I'm not a wimp. Now I am a cool person. I'm a very cool person. I mean, can't get much cooler than this. Two more minutes. We are approaching the end. We're approaching the end. And I think the water's cooled down a little bit. I think I'm still really cold, but I'm less really cold than I was before. I cannot imagine what warm water feels like. I don't know what is warm. What is this concept of warm? I've never felt warm. Put my head under. There will be few things stupider than that. I have to do it now. Okay, I'm gonna hold on to this bar and I'm gonna pull myself up after I do it.
It feels good to be warm. I'll see you next year. Goodbye.